First of all, you would want to lift up the toilet seat. Then you would want to take a measurement from the floor to the top of the toilet bowl. You want to examine the shape of your bowl, see if it's circular or elongated. This is an elongated toilet bowl. And you would also want to check to see if you require any additional arm supports.